In India, sanitation has seen a major push in recent times. But you know what people still ignore? Sanitation workers, a historically designated and socially invisible class of human labor. They are around 5 million full-time workers, where 2.5 million routinely face high occupational hazards. Over 90% are the lowest Dalit subcastes, and around 60 to 70% are urban workers, 50% of whom are women. Sanitation workers clean railway stations, sewers and septic tanks, sewage treatment plants, open drains and roads, community toilets and dry latrines, and school and domestic toilets. They work in unhealthy and hazardous conditions for very little money and with no insurance. Imagine a job for which you are socially ostracized, have no mobility prospects, and expect to die at 50. Well, sanitation work was historically considered the job of people condemned to it. The best way to end that assumption is to focus on how we can bring people within this ecosystem into a better today. Join us at www.sanitationworkers.org.